side.
All right, with the quiet that we saw, we want to talk about some things. If it's yours, it's up here in the announcer's booth. Now then, I want to talk about a couple things so everybody knows what we're about to do. First of all, we have judges scoring each drill. The judges have been requested to score on certain factors, and I think those factors are important for everyone to understand. They've divided into four or five groups here. The first group is execution. They're spacing, they're working as a team, they're star, the propeller, if they were in a team that had propellers, and their speed control. That is, they had to maintain an even pace, and since this is designed to be an even trot, everybody should have been in a trot the entire time. The showmanship.
The white
sun. Pay attention and no talking.
Okay.
Crispness of the routine, maneuver, and sequence. And then trooper equitation gets a score, and that is how well each rider rode. The horse handling, and then a total score. The total score can be 100 points for each team. Now, our assistant director, Mr. Don Cook, is in the center of the arena. We're going to give to the top team in each division a plaque. Actually, we're going to present the plaque, and then it will be inscribed with their team name and year and be put in the kitchen or in the lunchroom for all to see. But the plaques are there, they're very nice. We're happy to have everybody with the plaque. So I'm going to read three scores. The first score will be the third place in the division. The second score I read will be the second place in the division. And then the top score I read will be the top team in the division for this standard drill show. It is important that only the number one team come to the center of the arena. The other teams get to remain on the rail. You remember how White Olympics works? It works the same way here. All right, in the single A division. In the number three place with 76.63 points out of the 100 points, Claire Knight. In the second place with 81.88 points, the Trail Lady.
The
double A in number three place with 87.38